Hey guys, InventorDude14 here. This month I'm doing a little bit of a simpler project. It does not involve electronics. Well, it involves this phone, but a little simpler than usual because I've been really busy this month. I had finals, etc., etc. Busy life. Anyways, I hope you guys will enjoy the video just the same. So this month, I'll be building a simple tripod mount out of junk. Okay, so I've collected some junk parts here. This is just an empty floss box. And this is a tape roll from Scotch Tape. Basically, I chose this floss box because it is the same width as my phone. So you can see that. Like that, see? So my phone should fit in there. The only thing I do need, really, is something to like extend this so it's like big enough so I can like fit my phone in it like this and it'll like grip my phone. But I found the perfect thing for it, really. Just today, actually, I was eating Tic Tacs. And I noticed the box was also the right width to accommodate my phone. So once I finish that box of Tic Tacs, I'm actually going to cut this floss box in half and put the Tic Tac box in between. And it should have just enough length to fit my phone so I can like insert my phone and it'll be like a perfect holder. And then I can just put some glue on this and it'll be like that. Because these are pretty sturdy, so it'll hold it pretty well, I'm sure. And then I just have to figure out something for mounting it to the tripod. I don't know if I'll use a screw or like the pop-in feature that my tripod uses. We'll see. Alright, I now have all the parts here and my hot glue gun is all warmed up. And so I'm just going to start trying to assemble this. Put some glue on here. We're just going to hold that there until that solidifies. Kind of sucks the lamp. I got new lighting here so that it's a lot brighter for my videos, but the issue is that they actually produce a lot of heat, and so stuff like hot glue takes like forever to like solidify. Be right back, just a second. Okay, so the hot glue hardened. It took a few minutes, but it's all set. Now I'm going to connect on these pieces, which will snap into the tripod. I'll show you in a minute how it's going to snap into the tripod, but for now, I'm just going to continue putting it together. So, so you put some glue on these. Like that. Hopefully it'll touch most of the tape reel here. See, just like that. It was funny because the Tic Tac box actually had like the perfect size. It actually clicked right into the tripod. I don't even know how my luck, like it was just so lucky. I was so surprised, but I was like, wow, this is perfect. So I'm using that, the Tic Tac box parts here that I used to cut out the window for the phone. I'm just using those to build like the snap-in part that goes into the tripod. Let's see, make sure these are lined up also. If they're not lined up, it's not gonna work. Just like that, and wait a few minutes for the hot glue to harden here, bring it out of the lights so that it doesn't stay warm, and I'll be right back and I'll show you how it clicks into the tripod mount.